Man, you talk about hot summers in Northern Ontario. Welcome to Extreme Angler. This week, I just gotta keep cool. From Sunset Cove Lodge in Callander, Ontario, on famous Lake Nipissing. It's the only way I figure I'm gonna keep cool on a day like this. After we're gonna go fishing with my buddy, Josh McKay. It's a little lumpy out there, but it's still safe. But I'll be back in this area right here, sitting on that beach, cooling down. But in the meantime, we're gonna go out and chase some of those beautiful golden bars this lake is known for. I mean, beautiful walleyes, every size you can think of. There we go.
Good one.
Good one? Attaboy. Let me grab the net. Attaboy, Josh. We're at the right side here. Let's see where you are.
Good one, bud.
Oh, yeah. Attaboy, Josh. Like, that would be, so if it's under 17 what, you can keep it?
Yeah, that's going to be pushing 20 inches in a bit.
Is it? Yeah.
Yeah. 20 on the dot. Look,
yeah, 20
that.
Inch.
20 on the dot. Do you want Release to throw that back?
Go ahead. Put a little swim.
See you later, sweetheart.
Bye-bye. Woo. They have different creel limits, sizes, and different things, so to protect the fishery. But the fishing and vacation opportunities up here in areas like this lodge are priceless. You really got to consider it for your future. When you're planning your vacations to Northern Ontario, you're looking all over the internet, you're looking online and stuff and thinking, where should we go? Watch what you see in the next half hour on this show of Extreme Angler, of us on a hot, scorching summer day, catching walleyes. Like right there, boom. That is about the, you got there.
Same thing I had, yeah, probably, eh?
A 16, a 15, it's a 14, huh?
Measure.
13?
Your little old measure.
Still, my first 2023 Nipissing walleye. Look at that, and you hold them underneath there, they just love it. That's Josh's jigs right there. Killer stuff, boys. First evening, having some fun out here. Catching, look at them. I always amazed how about a handful they are.
Yeah.
Like there's fillets on that thing, man. Come on, boy. See ya. See him, drop down and catch him. So a little bit of rain came in. That's what brought this wind. It was flat calm when we got out here. But you gotta deal with it, but it's still very fishable, very safe. So, another Minnowan. Josh has got some different humps, shoals. We're gonna catch walleye. Having fun, barbecues, times with the lodge owners on the beach, you name it. Just enjoying a vacation because, yeah, the show is Extreme Angler and it's all about fishing. But hey, don't get me wrong, I love to have fun too. And with a beach like this, lake like that, and the fishing, I'm in. Sit back, hang on. We're gonna go out this afternoon, have some fun, inspire you to think about Lake Nipissing right here in Go Fish Ontario. Now I gotta go get my fishing rods.
This time of year when you come up here fishing with us, the walleye have tended to move out to the main lake reefs, and we like to go out there and sit right on top of them, and we like to do the vertical jig. Just pitch the jig down, up and down, and see what kind of movement we get from these fish. We'll see them on the graphs, we see them marked, we see all the arches down there. They're schooled up, chasing bait fish. And basically what we do is we sit on top of them, we drop our jigs down, and we like to see them coming up and down. And if they're not chasing, we'll reel up and we'll drop back down again and try to get them active, because on that drop, that initial drop is usually when we get smacked. So we like to play with them, we watch them, and we see how active they are. And usually if they're really active, it's as soon as you close that bail and go to pull up, you're getting hooked up.
There's one.
There
That's
you
a
go.
Good one too,
Boom.
Josh.
Net.
Oh, dude, I think this is a big fish, dude.
All right.
Look at that. Oh! Yeah.
Got the hobbler here. Going for the net.
Joshy.
We got the hobble man.
Oh, dude, this is...
All right, folks.
It's the walleye, right?
Absolutely. Let's do this. This is what we're here for.
Oh, boy.
Got a head
That's
shake.
That's a big fish, dude. Yeah. That's a good, solid fish. Come on, big gold.
Look at these, back to back.
Big golden bar?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, there you go, bro. There
hey,
you go.
Does Josh McKay know it? Woo!
There you go, boss.
Look at that hook penetration, man. That is prime. Prime right there. Woo!
Give her a measure. She's over 22, yeah, that one for sure.
Oh, yeah.
So she's 23 incher for sure.
Wow. There's
20 and a 23, back to back.
A beautiful Nipissing walleye, right there. Woo! We let her go, huh? Ready? Ready, girl? Submarine you down, watch this. Kick of the tail. Sunset Nipissing isn't on fire. I mean, Josh has known the spots. He's a great guide. He's always busy, man, with a smallmouth, but the walleyes, people just enjoy it. It's not far from the city. We're up here in Callander, and I mean, 2.5-3 hours, man, you are here. I'm looking for fishing. No one around, just having fun catching walleyes like that. How can you beat it? Another minnow, catch a few more fish, and then go back and have a traditional vacation barbecue. Tell me that's not fun. Let's go.